I am highly obliged to Mr. Hakak sir and all the team and all the distinguished scholars for encouraging and persuading students to go for such type of activities. Holidays, most of the young budding youth would love to, you know, celebrate somewhere else. But you are here for reading and writing this. Quran says, those who see with their eyes cannot be equated with the people who can't see, a blind person. Can you equate those who know with those who don't know? If you go to seek knowledge to any part of the country, you are in the way of Allah till you return back home. The light is here, the knowledge is here. Till, you know, I'm short of words how to acknowledge your love and concern for knowledge and education. By virtue of your extraordinary actions that you are making in composing books, in writing books, in concentrating on books. If you want to enslave communities, you need not big devastations. You ensure that they are kept uneducated.